introduction of the laser exterminator has forced the country to expand its military capacity. Underwater, with Q-Force, seen here operating from their floating missile base. In space, from this cosmic cruiser. And revealed tonight, for the first time, the newly developed Z-Force battle tank. Supporting it on land, the SAS missile system, attack jeep, and the Z-Force cannon. More news as it's made, from new Action Force.